Today, U.S. Senators John Ossoff and Reverend Raphael Warnock announcing an $80 million investment into electric school buses. The federal grant will help convert a shuttered manufacturing facility into a new electric school bus manufacturing facility. The new facility will be in Fort Valley and is expected to create nearly 700 jobs in the area, according to the lawmakers.